Hey my dear students, how have you been? Welcome to today's English class. This is Rohan sir from Mahdi English Medium School. I always try to bring an interesting lecture for my students, whether it is English or grammar. I try to make my level best to make this lecture very interesting, fun to solve and engaging activities for you. Students, I hope that before you are watching this lecture, you might have watched the previous lecture of English. If you have watched the previous lecture, only then I request you to watch this lecture, because the lectures are interlinked, are interconnected. So please make sure that you have watched the previous lecture before you watch this lecture fully. What are we going to do? We are going to start lesson number 10 activity after finishing the explanation part. The explanation part, revision explanation part, which we started in the previous lecture. Yes, I know we have completed all the lessons of English, and that is why I started the revision. Along with the revision worksheet, I thought I should even explain you again these lessons. Because of the reason of few people, for few many days, were not having their textbooks, were not having the mobile phones, or for some or the other reasons, if they have missed out any of the lectures, it is my duty to serve them the lectures again. Now it's your duty to utilize, to take the advantages of these revision lectures at its full-fledged, so that you can utilize it properly in your exams. I guarantee you, if you were watching all the lectures and if you have been watching all the lectures, you will never need to mug up the answers, because in the revision explanation, you will be able to understand the story once again. Now, once if you know the story, do you think that you have to mug up all the answers? No, many answers you will be able to answer it on the spot and on your own. This is what my intention is by serving you this lecture. I hope my intention will be fulfilled and you will utilize it properly. So once again, welcome in this lesson 10, the story of the four seasons, revision explanation. After finishing that, we will solve some textbook related activities, which is given in the textbook itself. Let's get started. Now, you don't have to bring anything in front of the screen. You have to sit and you have to understand, listen to the lesson properly. You have to read the lines with me whenever I'm moving my cursor on the screen. And then you need to try to understand the story. Yes, few students were having the queries in the few parts of the stories. That might be clear in this lecture. This is what I suppose. And at the end, we will have fun solving the activity. So let's get started. Lesson 10. So this is the lesson we started. The story of four seasons. Now, we already have done almost full chapter. I explained you that there were four brothers. The four brothers were the gods, and they were spring, summer, autumn and winter. So these were the four brothers, and they were living with their father. Their father once said that you all can rule on the earth one by one. But first of all, when father said you all can rule on the earth, it was the situation like you are four or three brothers and sisters, and father has bought you only one game. So it is difficult to decide that who will play first, second, third. First of all, it is very much, you know, debatable. Father, you have bought only one game and we are three or four brothers and sisters. Same thing happened here. Then father said that you can take the turns. One by one, you can rule on the planet Earth. All the brothers were very much happy. So this is summer, this is autumn, this is spring, and this is winter. These are the four brothers. One by one they ruled. When summer's rule was there, the climate was very hot because summer was hot-headed. When autumn's rule was there, climate was a bit calm compared to the summer season. And the leaves were falling down from the trees. The trees shed down their leaves, the worn out leaves. And then in the winter season, winter was very cold hearted, without any feelings in the heart. He was just, you know, very cold, and the earth was full of snow. So people were feeling very uncomfortable, as they were feeling in the summer season. Now the thing is, here, when all the brothers had to rule one by one, the brothers said that, how will we decide that whose turn is when and for how much time? So at first, each brother ruled for 12 months. Just imagine, each brother ruled for 12 months. So every time they had to wait for 3 years again to get back their turn. 3 years means a very long time. It is a long period of time, 3 years. So they started fighting that I had to wait for 3 years, and second one said that I had to wait for 2-3 years. So they started fighting because of this long period of time. They were not able to keep patience. They wanted to rule just within a short time. They wanted their rule again. That was not possible if they would have ruled for 1 year, right? So this is how we stopped in the previous lecture, that each brother started becoming impatient. They were not able to wait for the long time. So they started fighting with each other. And obviously, when students, you are fighting with your brothers or sister, will your parents like that you are fighting with them? Obviously, they will never like. They will try to find out the solution that to how to stop them fighting, right? Because ultimately, parents wants all the relationship between the brothers and sisters should be good. So the same thing would have happened here in the story. Let's see what happened, how father stopped them from quarreling, from fighting. Let's start from this paragraph. The father thought of a solution. So now the father thought of solution. What will be the solution? Try to think. Okay, many of you might be giving me the answers. He said one day, "Dear sons, why not each one of you rule the earth for 3 months? Are you understanding the concept? Father said to all his sons, spring, summer, winter and autumn, that why don't you rule the earth for three months? So why did father say so? Because otherwise they were getting their chance of ruling on the earth after three years. Now if they will rule for three months, obviously each brother will get the chance immediately after 3 months, and they will be able to rule within 1 year. All four will be able to rule one by one, rather than ruling it one for the year each. So this way, you all will not have to wait for so long for your turn. So father said that if you start ruling the earth for three months, one by one, you will have to wait just for a few months. No one will be getting the chance later. Everyone will get the chance within short period of time. Otherwise, what was happening? Each brother was ruling for 1 year. Now within 1 year, everyone was getting the chance to rule the earth. Because there were four brothers, 3 months, 4 threes are 12. So within 1 year, every brother was getting the chance to rule planet earth. So this was the idea given by father. Don't you think this is very good idea? Like, again, I will give you the same example. Your father brings the toy and father asks you to play with this toy every 5 minutes you can give it on to your brothers and sisters. So everyone will play for 5-5 minutes. No one will have to wait for the long time. So the same thing happened here, right? The brothers agreed. So yes, brothers were very happy. They agreed. They said, yes, father, this is very good idea. And they all agreed. They all were very much happy now with this idea. Since then, the four brothers took the turns to rule the earth. So it is said that since that day, we have different seasons on the earth, as different seasons started ruling for few months. Students, you might observe that here the seasons changes, right? Every season changes. Which are the seasons we observe in India? Do you have any idea? Which are the seasons we observe in India? There are 5 seasons. Find it out and send it to me in my WhatsApp. So, here each of them waited patiently for his turn and did not interfere when the other was ruling, because they know that each brother is only going to rule for 3 months. So no one interfered in each other's matter. No one was speaking anything when his brother's turn was there to rule. They all were ruling very politely. Each of them were just, you know, behaving as per its nature. You know that in summer it's very hot, winter it's very cold, autumn season, you know that it is like trees shed down the leaves and everything becomes barren. And then in the spring season, again everything blooms up, new flowers and fruits grow in the spring season. So every brother's nature was different. You can observe these things live if you observe each of the season. Yes, in India we even consider the monsoon season, rainfall season is there. So, and it is believed that this is how the four seasons came to exist on earth. And so it is believed that from this story we got to know that how are these seasons on the planet earth. Yes, you also might have seen monsoon season, winter season, summer season, which is going on. Yes, we feel very hot, we need air conditioner. In winter season, we need heater. So different seasons are there, and this is how the seasons came into existence. This is what is believed. Now it is just believed. So I hope, students, you enjoyed this lesson very much. Now is the time for you to repeat the meanings with me. We will only repeat the meanings. So please, girls and boys, repeat the meanings with me loudly and clearly. Rule, control a place. I hope you are repeating it with me. Severe, extremely hot. Worn out, old. Took over, took control. I hope you were repeating with me. Barren, not producing fruit. Blossomed, were produced. Impatient, easily irritated. So these were the meanings, and the rest of them which we skipped were give one word, which we will revise once I send you the proper theory part revision lecture. Now is the time to solve few MCQ, a good activity, like I said. So I hope you are ready to solve these MCQ. Now, even those who were unfamiliar with the lesson, I suppose will be now knowing the story and will be able to solve these MCQs with me. So So students, I expect you to write the answer before I tick mark the correct answer on the screen. As always, we solve the grammar, we revise grammar, we are going to revise English as well. So here I'll read the questions, I'll read the options, I'll start the countdown, and you have to try to write the answer. So I hope you are sitting with the rough book. Let's get started. Please give the heading MCQ. Please give the heading MCQ. I hope that you have given the heading now. So let us start solving this. Number one, the four gods on earth were, options are brothers, friends, or enemies. So the four gods on the earth, what were they in relation? Find out the answer. Your countdown starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. I hope that you have tick marked the correct option. So what is the correct option? Brothers. So the four gods on earth, they were neither friends nor enemies. They were brothers. They were real brothers. Number two, in the beginning, the first one to become the king of the earth was. So who became the king of the earth for the first time? Was it a winter, summer, or spring? Which brother was it? Think about the answer. Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Okay, so the first one to become the king was Summer, the eldest brother. Okay, moving on to the next. To begin with, each of the gods was made the king of earth for. So time periods are given: 3 months, 6 months, or a year. So to begin with means in the beginning, each brothers ruled for how many months? Try to find out the answer. The answer is a bit twisted here. Your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Answer is a year, because each brother ruled for 12 months. 12 months means 1 year, right? So this is the correct answer. Like I said, that even in the exam, I may ask you the question like this, and I may give you the answer a year. So you will get confused that in the lesson it was written 12 months. Now here no option is given which contains 12 months. But you need to understand that 12 months is the time period in all we indicate it as a year. Right? You see, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, and December. So all the months, if we see here, it makes 1 year. Next question. When autumn became the king, the characteristics are given. What happened? What would have happened? What is the characteristic of autumn? Air became cold, days and night became very short, trees shed their worn out leaves. So what would have happened? So your time starts now. Please try to select the correct answer. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So what is the correct answer? Trees shed their worn out leaves. The last one. In the end, the father declared that each of them will continue to rule for. So when the disputes happened, when they started fighting for the time period, then the father decided that each brother will continue ruling for. Options are 3 months, 6 months, or a year. Very easy again if you have watched the previous lecture and this lecture. So your time starts now. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So the answer is 3 months. Then later when they started fighting because of ruling of one year, father decided that each brother will rule for 3 months. So in 1 year, everyone will get the chance turn by turn. No one will have to wait for 3 years for their turn. Now it's the time to solve few textual grammar which is given in your textbook itself. Students, you might remember that we already have done the opposite words from our grammar book. Now here, even in your textbook, opposite words are given on page number 91. Can you see here opposite words? So please give the heading, match the following. Just give the heading, match the following, and in the brackets you can write textual grammar. In the brackets you can write textual grammar, because this is the grammar you have to solve from the textual exercise which is given at the back of the lesson. Okay, so on page number 91, let us solve this. I hope that you have given the heading. Now directly you have to write poor and its opposite word, old and its opposite word. So this way you will write. So I'll give you time of 4 seconds to find out the answer of each pair. Let's start solving this. Number 1, poor. Find out the opposite of the word poor. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So what is the opposite of the word poor? Can you say safe? No. Can you say wrong? No. Then which is the opposite word? Rich. Rich is the opposite word of poor. Rich means person having a lot of money. Poor means having no money. Even we can use rich and poor as a kind of adjective, like his English is very rich, his vocabulary is very rich. So rich means having a lot of things, poor means having very limited means. Okay, next word is old. Find out the answer. Old. Your time starts now. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So opposite of old is young. I know that opposite of old is new, but when you consider this word in the form of age, he is of old age, he is very young. See, it is given in the picture. This man is old and this is a young man. So I hope that you are marking the answers. Those who are writing in the rough book, I hope they are writing the answers directly. Next is thin. What is the opposite of thin? Find it out. Your time starts now. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. So opposite of thin is fat. Fat. I hope you have marked the same answer. Next is outside. What is the opposite of outside? Try to find it out. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Opposite of outside is inside. Outside, inside. It's very easy even to understand just when we speak these words. So I hope that you did not take a long time to find out the answer for this one. Next is right. Right. So there can be 2 to 3 meanings of this word. Accordingly, try to find out the opposite of right. Your time starts now. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Opposite of right is wrong. Soft, hard, lazy. What can you say? Active. Lazy means the person who does not like to do the work at all, wants to sit or sleep all the time. Active means the person who never sits or sleeps unless it is at night time, all the time working. And obviously, dangerous, safe. Dangerous means not safe. Safe means protected. So I hope that you have written the answers at least from the screen, because I know that as soon as I ask you to find out the answer of 1, many students are very much active. They find out the answer for the 3, next 3 questions. So this is a really good feedback I have got from this standard. I hope that you will continue working hard and you will keep sending your work to the teachers. With this, I end my today's lecture here. Have a nice day. Take care. Goodbye.